bam, bam, bro.
That's music.
Yeah.
No.
No, we'll play a lot of it.
How about Emily?
Sure.
Yeah.
Always love that.
Emily.
You know what's happening? My hi-hat's hitting this book over here.
Maybe it's just hitting the wrong book.
I'm hitting the wrong book.
Yeah, the wrong.
My hi-hat is hitting the dreamlands. What is this other book? What is that? King of California. Yeah.
That's you. Yeah. Is that an autobiography or was it a biography?
That's what I'm
saying. Actually, there are people, or some of you, with Calistoga.
Calistoga.
You have a good memory.
Oh, okay. Wow, that's good.
I remember that. Wow.
Yeah.
I
don't
know. I remember seeing jazz.
You heard him at a gig in Calistoga?
Yeah, that's what she said.
Wow.
The restaurant,
that's probably
the
a while ago.
I don't even remember.
Is there a club in Calistoga?
There was a jazz festival.
There's one that plays jazz, a restaurant right on the main drag.
God, I don't remember that.
She doesn't remember that. It might have been somebody else.
Yeah. Yeah.
You know, just the edges or.
Let me set it up.
Thank you.
job.
Close. Are you taking requests?
That's the Dottie Dodgen version.
You got a request?
Yeah. When,
what do you?
Obscure.
She's got a request.
Wenciana?
Wenciana.
Yeah. You remember that?
Yeah, maybe. Can we do that next set? I'll dust
yeah,
it off.
Such an arrangement.
She's
yeah,
double parked. She might not be.
I know. That is a good one.
It's so.
Yeah, we can probably do it, you know, not do the arrangement, just play the...
Do it.
Later, okay.
Yep.
Let's do your request.
My request was, we're going to keep playing anyway.
In spite of everything. In spite of everything.
Yeah.
Like that?
Yeah, that's fine with me. No, me. Oh, yeah. And every time we get to ba da 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 da, it's a totally different tempo.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah.
Could
like
work.
Normal.
Yeah.
But we should maybe we should rehearse that. Yeah. We'll do it the normal way.
The first thing they did sounded like that.
One, two, three.
Thank you.
Say something. Say something.
You're sure, the, or do you want to try the
master of ceremonies?
Yeah, and whatever you got. Yeah, whatever you got.
Brett and Beckett. Is that where we are?
Oh yeah.
I think so.
Oh.
Would you prefer to read this?
Is
bigger.
But check the sign.
This is the Lateano trio. That's how he managed to get his name into the name of the trio.
So there's just an extra.
Vince on the drums.
Okay.
Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Back
thank you.
There on the bass is Peter Barshay. We'll be back here next Saturday night, right?
Correct.
With with the Arts for More Pit Orchestra.
Yes.
We'll tell you more about
same
that later.
On Saturday.
Yeah, 7:30 to 9:30. Ben Stolorow is on piano.
Stolorow.
And they'll all be back here next Sunday as well, right?
That's right.
You three.
That's right.
Because there's a jam session on Sundays here, and this trio leads the jam session.
Hey, Benny, maybe we should get a tent.
So that's 5 to 7 p.m. So Peter will be here on Saturday. All three of them will be here on Sunday.
We
and they'll all be back
right.
On the third Sunday of next month and every month. As long
you need that
we can
no, it's okay.
Here.
Okay.
Good. Yeah.
We're going to do this.
Right on. Thank you.
House is not a
back.
Oh, yeah.
Birth
yeah.
Back right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well rehearsed.
I'll set it up. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's eighth notes, huh?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Take a flip, man. All right. That was called "A House Is Not a Home" by Burt Bacharach.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
It's a really pretty tune.
Isn't that a pretty song?
Yeah.
That's a pretty song.
I knew I recognized it, but I thank you for.
Yeah.
It was.
All right.
Beautiful tune.
So what are we gonna play next, boys?
I have no idea.
We have no idea.
Night of Amnesia.
Yeah.
I'll do something up front and we'll just play.
Play that. Yeah. Play that. That's the thing I like. The, what you're doing. There. That's my favorite one right there. Yeah. Thank you.
rehearsed like crazy, so
rehearsal paid off.
Yeah, it paid off, I tell you, man.
Her favorite is Caravan.
Caravan, you like Caravan? Yeah, you want to hear a Caravan? Well, that's too much like this. When we, later on, we'll bring it in.
Later,
okay. Yeah,
all
yeah.
Right. Should we do all? Thank you.
Should we keep
thank you.
Six,
yeah.
Six, but we started like 10 minutes late. Should we keep going?
Where are we at now?
Six now.
Yeah, let's play.
Some rhythm changes, man.
Okay.
Craziology.
Oh, yeah.
No, whatever you want to do.
Okay.
Rhythm and name is fine with me.
How about
Steeplechase? Yeah, B flat.
Nice. Yeah, yeah.
All right.
Rich is gonna sing it though.
Okay.
Yeah.
You sound just like Jackie Gleason too. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
much. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. That's the Benji Stolorow on the piano. Stolorow.
Might have been Benji.
That's Peter Barshay on the bass. Peter Barshay. My name is.
You remember it?
Tiny Khan.
Yeah, yeah, that's what I thought.
No, Vince Lateano. I'm Vince Lateano. Anyway, thank you. We didn't come to have a bad time, as you could tell. You know, I mean, we just came to have fun and play, and you know, and
good.
Hope you like it. We like it. You know, yeah. That's my thing. How was the gig? I don't know. We liked it. You know.
Good.
Anyway, we got another set, so don't go away.
Yep.
Call both your friends.
Vince Lateano on the trio. Yeah.
Yeah.
Taking a break. Yeah.
Yeah.
So. Yeah, so let me reiterate, it's Vince Lateano Trio. You know that, you know these guys' names. I don't need you to give that to you again. keep in mind they're here the third Sunday of the month, so keep coming back for that. Been going on for quite a long time. Gonna go on for quite a long time. And the fourth Sunday of the month the last Sunday of the month is a jam session that they lead. So that happens to be four Sundays in January. Is this still January? And therefore it's the fourth Sunday.
We have one more.
We do another jam session thing on the first Sunday of every month when we can get a student group in here. So, and Akira Tano beats that one.
Is this just a jazz with the jam?
On that, yeah. Yeah, jazz players.
Benjamin.
Jazz players that know what they're up to.
Sent along.
Yeah, so that's it. Yeah, take a break.
Yeah, we're gonna take a little break.
Take a break.
Yeah, we have.
Yeah.
We're gonna talk over the next set.
That's a good idea.
Prepare our materials.
You work on that set.
Yeah.
Set list together.
It's here for the band.
Yeah. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Pecans, yeah, yeah.
I'm like this.
You were really good in the commercial.
Oh, thanks.
It was like, yeah, it was like, you know, very.
Gotta get something.
You know, just like, you know, it was just, it was a good.
Or something.
Very sincere.
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly, sincere.
Well, maybe it did it convince you to go get your MFA in creative writing.
You never know.
Yeah, it was fun. Honestly, I could be like, did you read that? I'm like, no. Yeah, but I'm favorite. Right. Maybe help me get a job. Probably not.
I can
actually
all the time.
I should put it on. I should be like commercial actor.
I'm moving to Pacifica.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I got laid off.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Damn.
My like whole department.
Oh,
next,
send an email out.
Well, they have a chance to
your position has been eliminated.
Chit Chat Cafe.
Damn.
Every weekend.
I know.
That's
okay.
Messed up.
Yeah.
I know where
you're.
I'm
not
going to.
I got a dog. It's Cheerio.
Oh, that's right.
Would you send me a picture?
Yeah.
I don't know about that one.
Oh. Did you meet him?
No, I did.
They sing.
To it.
He doesn't sing.
Uh-huh.
Actually, it's a good thing, though, because we live in an apartment.
Oh, okay.
But yeah,
it's
no, he's just small.
Okay.
He's like a small.
6 miles.
Waste there.
Okay.
Great. I'm
yeah.
excited. What's your name?
Yeah, I wonder if you could meet.
So this three places for Jeff.
Not yet.
Terrific. I know that Chit Chat is my friend from Hawaii.
Outside,
yeah.
Goes there on Sunday.
Trainer said, like, don't let them
certainly
know face to face
at
first.
Okay.
Is he a rescue?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
And I certainly know
he is fine with almost all dogs, but then once in a while,
I
see a dog.
They're
like, ah!
You never know what
he
is.
Yeah, somebody to talk to. He doesn't.
Yeah.
You want to go?
Almost
every time.
Hopefully, it'll be.
That's a good idea. Thank you. This is a great place to
get along.
Oh, that's great.
Like they don't play, but they don't bother.
Okay.
That could be,
Is that
we're all leaving.
Papillon?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no, I was just. I hadn't heard that pronunciation.
I didn't know how it was pronounced.
Okay. Is it spelled like that?
I think so.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sorry.
It's okay. Yeah.
I don't.
Yeah. Have you been here before?
Actually, no. It's really cute. Yeah. It's so nice to
have
stuff. Probably not.
You should meet him and tell him about it. Because he might stop.
Thank you.
See
you.
He'll be back in 20 years.
He stocks.
Yeah.
All kinds of stuff.
Yeah.
It's good.
Maybe I can introduce you.
Okay, sounds good. Maybe you can start my second book.
You guys want to, we have a little wine. Do you want a little wine?
I would, but I'm kind of getting over a little.
I think, yeah, I also, I've been drinking a lot. So I went like a day. Yeah, I had like a martini.
Two piano players that were there
went to a comedy show
during the week.
I love martinis.
I know, martinis are my drink. You know, that must be a family thing because my grandma loves martinis.
Do you do gin or vodka?
I do vodka, but I think I actually would. I think I like gin.
Mm-hmm.
Like I should
no.
open up because I think I tried a gin more recently.
I think John might.
What do you do?
Either one.
Yeah.
Either one.
Yeah, I know Grandpa Aaron.
It's a three night. Thursday, Friday,
your uncle.
Yeah.
And
drank a lot of martinis on the rocks.
Our dad used to drink, you know, just like
Stoli.
Yeah.
Then he can't really anymore.
He's big brother.
Yeah, he's on like heavy opiate.
Spencer?
Oh, jeez. Must be
tired.
Like,
what is that?
Spencer? I don't know.
No. I'm talking about
base.
Yeah.
Ashina?
Like, our stepmom won't really let him drink. So he drinks like white wine.
Yeah.
But he probably misses.
Yeah.
It's really like heavy duty, though.
I think he had
tire.
He had a hookup with the.
I'm thinking about getting something else to bring in. Oh, like a Coke or something.
Yeah. There's the corner store.
Here, you want some cash?
Oh, no.
I need to pay.
No,
you.
Oh, no.
Yeah, usually there's a Venmo. There's no Venmo.
Okay,
well,
we'll probably start in five, ten minutes.
Okay.
Cool.
Do you need anything?
No, we're
maybe
good.
Maybe I'll use the bathroom.
Yeah.
It's nice to have a bathroom.
Yeah.
I call him Uya. Uya who? Uya. What's happening? You want your chair back?
Oh, no.
Did they leave already?
No, they're going to go to the corner store to get something. Oh, I'm glad I brought those pecans.
They're delicious. Where'd you get them?
It was a gift from, I think, one of my dad's friends or colleagues or something. But they're still good, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was a holiday thing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They're delicious.
Cool. I like that arrangement idea, though. Good things, different tempo.
Well, we did that impromptu with Akita, and I forget who was playing piano.
That was me.
Was it you?
Yeah.
That's right. It was you.
Love walked in.
Love. Wherever it is.
Oh, man.
We were playing outside, and people were looking at us going, what's going on here?
Yeah.
Where was we getting?
It was outside at some place down the Berkeley Marina outside. You know, it was like a it was one of Omar's things.
Omar Papa?
Yeah.
Yeah. Feeling dehydrated, so this is helping.
Yeah.
Need more.
I like that bird back.
I'm glad that I thought about that. Yeah. I've been wanting to play that. Anything Bacharach. It's like sort of different, like, asymmetrical phrases and stuff, and it makes you play different stuff.
Well. I think
I brought it in one time. Maybe I'll bring it in again. I think it was tune called Here I Am. The Bacharach tune was
Yeah,
I'm just
bringing it.
Oh, wow.
You ever heard that one?
I don't think so.
Yeah, I know.
Take a train.
Hey, take a train.
I probably told you this once. I went on a tour with Eddie Marshall in Northern California, and we played for Donald O'Connor and Bobby and Sisley from the Lawrence Welk Show.
Sharing a room.
You do get the distribution, but you have to do the marketing. So it's like, you guys want to see
water. Now where are they? There.
Yeah.
It's just pet escapes.
Well, I've been there.
I like this.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Whoa.
Wow.
Yeah, that's just
I just figures.
Yeah.
Oh no.
I totally ignore all publisher promotion.
Wow.
Wow.
Yeah.
So it has
right.
To,
boom.
It has to have its own form.
Oh.
I know, and like the publishers can get you the reviews. Like they have the connections
right.
For like those reviews and like whatever.
Yeah.
So
holy
that's
shit.
Right.
Oozes way out.
Wow, that's a border collie.
Yeah.
So they can do the work of getting
yeah.
Something.
When he just opened the gate?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. That was a great day.
Yeah.
Yeah. Right.
Oh.
That's funny, man.
Oh, look at here.
That's right.
Yeah.
Oh.
So,
oh.
Yeah, they're too smart.
Yeah.
Do
yeah.
Like
oh, are these monkeys? No, no,
yeah.
These dogs.
I didn't know dogs could climb
yeah,
like that,
I know.
Actually. Wow.
Now he's got to get down. He's got to kill himself.
Yeah.
Hey, he's helping the baby, right?
Yeah.
Everybody's gets it's a breakout.
Yep.
What are these, cats?
Yep. Or a cat and a puppy.
I guess.
Wow.
He's stuck.
Got it.
Get underneath,
baby. Get
underneath. There
yeah.
You go.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Well, I guess this goes on. For, oh no, there's three more. I
yeah,
see.
Yeah,
there's
yeah.
Three. Okay.
Hey. Oh.
French
like
bulldog.
French bulldog. Yeah.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Here comes. You gonna be able to pull that off, buddy? He's chasing the dog.
Oh, he's taking off.
What are you up to, guy? I want more of these pecans.
Yeah,
these
man.
Are
oh,
so
are
yeah,
nuts?
Man.
These are
yeah.
Amazing.
You better hurry
nuts,
up.
Man.
You better hurry up.
Nutty. What are you watching?
Going nuts.
Dog videos.
Yeah.
Pet escapes.
Pet escapes.
Better
yeah.
Than pedophiles.
Yeah.
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 I sent you an email a while ago. She's mad about it. You got Madden's number? Yes, I sent Madden the shit. She knows how to handle it. Can I send you another email and can you respond?
I'm sure it's really simple.
Yeah.
Thank you. How are you?
Good.
I got something in Instagram the other day where
yeah,
the guy was trained. He had trained his jam dancing to work on cars.
Oh, that's pretty
easy. Oh, really?
I'm not kidding you.
But I
this guy, he was down there, and
oh,
he was the car was tight. The chimpanzee was tightening up the bolts on a spare on a tire and doing all kinds of stuff. It was.
What brought you in for out of the rain for this? What brought you in for this?
Working with tools.
Yeah.
I
just saw a thing,
yeah.
An interview with Jane Goodall.
Excellent.
Oh.
So I have money.
She lived with him, man.
Nice.
That, I think, you just saw an interview? Or
yeah, it was an interview.
Were you here in the neighborhood?
With this guy,
you
Fareed,
here in the neighborhood?
This guy on CNN.
Yeah.
One of the guys. And it was at some... 30 some
oh,
yeah.
Probably the
dot
that
you
know,
all...
Close to
it.
It's close enough.
Well, yeah, when I bought the store...
Oh,
and she was talking about
yeah,
she was talking about preserving the planet because we're not, you know, and
is it, oh, you're
so
in
what
the
she learned from that.
No.
She says, yeah,
you go two blocks and then
right,
it changes.
Right.
You know, it's like people treat animals like they have no intellect.
There's always a question about.
Yeah, right. I know.
Silly.
Yeah. Send it to Matt. He goes on NPR.
Well, that sounds cool.
Yeah. It was just brilliant. She's
30 is pretty much.
And she, you know,
she's
what's
heroic.
What's cool
really
about it?
It's hard to make an argument.
She she's 90 years old. She just turned 90.
It'd be hard to make an argument.
And,
that's
and
not
they
really
had
so you
I
get the best of both worlds.
I think it's closer than to,
was
really
I'm
concerned 21st Street, no,
yeah.
Valley, you
yeah.
know,
well,
because there's a big hill in between,
yeah,
it kind of,
you know,
well,
the
it depends on what street you're taking up there. There's no hill if you're on
you know,
Church
I mean,
Street, that's just too blocks
over. Goes left, this goes left, and that goes
so you're on the
slope. If you hang out with animals, your skin
doesn't
go
left.
That's a steep hill.
I'm at the end of the snowy.
That's a steep hill.
Your marbles are happening.
Right. Okay, you're right. You're up the hill.
Nice area.
But I have a friend who lives
yeah.
on Eureka Street, and he calls it Eureka Valley.
Yeah.
So
she was the
unique.
First one to do what she did.
He says it's a watershed.
Hung out
right.
a lot of time in their environment and just hung.
Did you catch
yeah, I forget. That's what she did in this interview that I was
saying.
Give a whole story of how she got that particular.
Oh, no, I heard about it. Right.
Mm-hmm.
Going higher cities.
Yeah.
Yeah. Weren't they moving in around to different libraries? Were they moving pieces of it to different libraries? Or the whole thing each time?
I think it was different pieces depending on the section of the area that it covered.
No, I don't.
Yeah, they have a three-dimensional replica of the whole city, I guess.
This our library here?
Yeah, they put it in there
yeah.
for a while.
Yeah, I know.
Is it
yeah,
permanently
yeah,
anywhere yet?
I don't
old.
Think so.
If
well,
you're into photography
it
and
cinema, it was
photography
done as part of a WP
what?
Project.
Yeah.
And
it was in storage, and then, you know, they were like, we should show this. It was
no,
really interesting. Cool.
Yeah.
To,
I don't know.
Did the planet
to look at,
yeah.
I met
yeah.
several of my neighbors that were all peering.
Yeah, right. That's a good icebreaker, you know.
Like Amazon or something. I can't remember.
Yeah, yeah like up at the Randall Museum. They're sort of a thing that tries to help you visualize what the landscape was before Amazon was built.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? The Randall Museum.
I've never been to that museum. I used
oh.
to live right near there. Probably on Saturn Street a long time ago.
Yeah.
Between him and
I know, certainly
Musk.
Know where that
yeah.
museum is.
Yeah,
that's a weird
that,
one.
They
no.
say Egypt might be the world's
a little
first trillionaire.
Yeah.
Menagerie there.
Yeah.
What an achievement.
And the theater.
Oh, that dick.
There's a theater there?
Yeah, you know, maybe 40
yeah.
seats
yeah.
or something.
Huh.
Wild, yeah, like owls.
He does
yeah.
all this shit.
Yeah,
and then
very
cool.
I think menagerie,
like
yeah.
Fuck with people. I think he does, like, when he
yeah, cool.
yeah.
sort
yeah.
of embraces Trump for a
minute.
Then
they
give out
a
and they have a big model. Model railroad kind of
intelligent.
Oh, neat. It sounds like you're a nice place
yeah.
to take kids, too.
Well, that's what it's
yeah.
called. It's called the Randall Jr. Museum. I don't
okay.
know if that's because there was a Randall Sr., but I didn't
the footage I'm seeing on
art, very
smart
art.
You ever watch Jimmy Kimmel?
I took like
I don't, but
oh, you
yeah, yeah, I think I remember that. Yeah, I lived there a long time
ago.
Yeah.
Very
good.
Up to date.
Right.
A lot of
the
Trump doing
yes.
Well,
I hope I'm moving.
He's got
footage
of Trump.
Because I want to get out of the city.
Really?
Yeah, that's right.
Be close to the city.
Yeah.
You know, come here.
Yeah.
Go
yeah.
to my gym.
Gone.
Go to whatever else I need.
You need to cancel
lectures.
The cons of
and
anywhere you're from.
They love it.
To go with those strips. They're hard to get the cons back there. What's
really?
But I tell everybody.
No.
Okay.
Ben Bob. Oh,
yeah.
So, you go that way.
You know,
yeah, I'm like,
what's his name?
Look like?
Today,
just tell him I sent you.
Okay.
Big problem.
He got out?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Big problem.
Serious?
Yeah.
But
any
I'm also across the street. It is pretty busy.
Okay. Hey, look at here. All right. The lady.
Yeah.
Oh, no,
hello,
you
girl.
Can't come in.
Hello.
Where's it?
Yeah,
no.
Come on.
No.
That
we're getting ready to go back.
We heard that we were sent to get pecans.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah. You better
yeah.
hurry up.
What street?
Take
a big
yeah, take a get him out of here. Get him away from us.
Yeah. Yeah, you're still over there.
Get him away from us.
Take
him
away.
Get him away from us. Get
him bar and Sunnyside School.
Take him away.
Yeah.
You guys going to stick around for another...
First started, there was a woman that was totally a proselytizer for the jazz.
I didn't meet you.
And
oh, I'm
Allie. Her
hey,
brother was a priest at
nice
St.
Hi,
cousin
Allie.
Hi,
Allie.
Oh,
I'm Vince.
He's the guy
nice
had the
to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Okay. And where would you live around here? Are you
in the Richmond
show,
district?
Yeah,
in
Essa. Years ago.
Cousin Allie.
Cousin Allie.
They have
yeah.
a good Cajun kind
yep.
of
yeah, our,
contingent.
That's our great uncle.
They do?
Wait.
Maybe not.
Our
resident.
Grandma's.
Cajun. community kind of has concerts there once in a while.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
we're like a different generation.
I don't know if it's in recent years.
Yeah.
Basically, for mom's mom.
Yeah, we used to live
about that. You know, I always get that messed up.
That was,
I understand everything
about it, Peter. Like,
that's,
I know, it's weird.
The son of one of my cousins who passed, the son lives here. I never know what to call him.
Yeah, it is
not my nephew.
I mean,
but they call him second cousin.
I think that was a real estate developer's idea.
Probably.
I think
that's not second cousin. He's removed now.
Yeah, your kids and him would be second cousins. Like, if you're a first cousin
with his dad,
then any like offspring that he has,
for sure.
Have you read
like
some of the history about
the generation? So like
an amusement park and a zoo, and they had a tightrope walker walking across the canyon.
No, that's crazy.
My mom.
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
My mom's mom.
It's beautiful though, Glen Park Canyon.
Yeah.
So the generation.
Right. I never knew it.
Yeah.
You got it.
Yeah,
right. That's because my grandma
connects
me to all my cousins all the time, so I had to learn it.
It is.
So how do you respect each other? I mean, it's easy when it's uncle
usually has a wet spot.
She just calls her not removed.
Yeah. No, she is. You're removed.
Oh, you're removed. Okay, so
I'm your second cousin once removed.
Well, I'm glad I didn't take
all. Now I'm really confused.
Miles calls her cousin.
Yeah,
just cousin.
Yeah.
I'm just cousin.
Yeah.
The cousin.
I don't know. It's
where's he?
A lot of work.
He's
at college.
I'm not moving anywhere.
I'm not a border kind of person.
She just got a dog. Allie just got a dog.
Oh, yeah? What'd you get?
A basset hound.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, basset. They're fun.
Yeah.
Never had a place.
Are you guys going to play?
Yeah, he's sweet.
Someone's asking us to play.
Oh,
6:30.
Yeah, what is it now?
Time for you to play.
Hey, stop interrupting us, man.
Don't we pay you enough? Oh my God, Susan, you did a good job. Except Ben.
Thanks.
Can we do this? We don't have to start with this. Maybe start with something else.
This?
Who
the lady's still here that wants to hear Caravan.
Up Chuck's
Poinciana.
Yeah, Poinciana.
Oh, Poinciana.
Yeah.
Oh,
okay.
We didn't review it, though.
Yeah.
Well,
yeah.
But, I mean, I can get through it if you...
I
got to put
know
the changes...
It, but we don't... Let's not do the arrangement. Let's just play
no,
it.
No, just play the tune.
Yeah.
Play the tune.
Just check.
There you go. Just play the tune.
Sure, it's in the squeal book, right?
You want to do like a slow version of what Alma did as far as the gong?
Sure.
I used to spell it B-O-P-O-I.
P-O-I. It's in G, right?
Well, that's not how it
works. Oh, it's in D.
Do you have one of these squeal books?
Yeah, but I kind of know it. So let's just do the intro at like the beginning and the end.
Okay.
So
just play over the changes section.
Thank you.
executed.
Huh? Almost. The
is that okay? Yeah.
Sounds good.
All right,
all
right.
Mallets.
Yeah.
The mallets. Mallets towards none.
Mallets. Is it mallets of forethought? Right?
The mallets of forethought, yeah.
Right. Yeah. Who can I turn to?
Who can I turn to?
Who can I turn on?
Who
yeah.
can I turn yeah.
Who can I turn against?
Yeah, right, exactly. Yeah. Yeah. All right.
We never have any fun here.
No.
Just so you know.
Thank you.
fun.
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. Okay.
How about now, Upchuck's, Upchuck Spring?
Oh, yeah, we were going to do Upchuck Spring.
Yeah. You're going to sing it, right?
Yeah, I'll sing it. Yeah, that. Wait a minute, let me clear my throat.
Thank you.
Jump Spring, Freddie Hubbard. All right. Let's see what next.
You wanted to do
I did.
Da, 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 da. I want to talk about
it. Oh, yeah, yeah.
You want to do that?
Yeah, it's a beautiful song.
Okay.
That's a beautiful song, yeah.
Okay. You want to take the solo? I don't need the solo. You want to take?
I don't know.
No? Okay.
Right now I don't know.
Okay.
Do you want to play the melody more? No. You want me to play the melody?
Yeah, yeah.
Check it out.
E flat, right?
Yeah. Thank you.
7:03.
Oh. A quickie. Yeah.
About hey, you wanna try? You wanna try evidence?
Yeah.
A quick version. Remember that?
No.
Something else?
No. We can do evidence.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I gotta look at the changes. In.
It's basically
just you, just me.
Yeah.
We're gonna finish up here with a Thelonious Monk song called Evidence.
Vince is soloing.
Vince is soloing?
Yeah, that's it.
Just drum solo. Yeah.
Why ruin it?
Right on it?
Yeah.
Sure.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you all for coming out. Keep coming back. Yeah. And, yeah, well, let's
Today is Sunday, huh? So we got music on Friday, we got music on Saturday.
Yeah, it's good. It's nice.
That would be Peter Barshay
next
here with
Saturday.
The Us for More organization. So look at our website for information about that and spread the word.
Please.
It's a
pre-launch.
Pre-launch
gathering.
Introductory
next
kind
Saturday?
Of thing, but it's an
next
incredible
Saturday.
Quintet. Right?
Yeah, with Brad
Buthy is on, yeah.
And Matt Renzi.
Yep, these are all.
And John Arkin and my wonderful collaborator, Sarah Hughes.
Yeah, it's
some
pretty
original
top-notch.
Stuff, some jazz playing around and yada, yada, yada. A nonprofit that's
cool.
Starting up.
Yeah, so that's Saturday night.
Right on.
Mm-hmm. And then Sunday is the trio back with the jam session. It goes on from there.
Vince
all right,
is
thanks
be,
for being here.
It's going to be.
What's the
I had an
errant inquiry.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
So what happened?
Now I got
to. I thought you were aiming to somewhere else.
Yeah.
That's
no. Here, let me fix that for
you. Yeah. Okay. I have many defects.
Yeah.
Can you?
I can. Yeah.
I have quite a few defects.
Yeah. And errant wires. Yeah. Oh God! All right, boys. Well, that was fun.
That was fun.
Jesus, yeah. We went. How many directions did we go in?
All of them.
Man,
all of them.
Apparently, all of them. Yeah.
Yeah.
Hmm. Okay.
Should we open that other one? Have a little.
Oh, you cats! You cats are dangerous.
You worked up a thirst on me.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, that's what happens. Yeah.
I want to put my base away while you.
Yeah, put it away while you can. All right.
Hey, that was great. I love that last song.
The Monk?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's fun.
Yeah. Yeah, that's one I've been working on for like 20 years. Still can't get it right.
Oh, really? Well, I couldn't tell. I don't
hard.
Have a trained ear in any way.
That's one of the hardest ones.
It's great. Yeah.
It's worth pursuing. Are you guys hanging out?
We're going to get dinner if you want to join.
Yeah, I might. It's going to take a little bit. Are you going to do something around here? Or?
Yeah.
Probably. So, yeah.
Okay. That would be cool.
We're trying to figure out, do you have a preference?
Well, I went to the Mexican place for lunch before,
okay.
Around the corner. So
yeah.
There's the Chinese or the Japanese or the
Chinese.
But there's also pizza. Did you say Chinese?
Chinese? Yeah, sounds good.
Chinese?
Yeah,
cool.
Yeah.
It's right down the street. I think Chinese is good.
Yeah.
Okay, it might take me like 15, 20 minutes. She did?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
I just found out.
Oh my God.
You gave good love.
Oh, awesome.
So exciting.
That's awesome.
She's moving.
Wow.
She's paying a little more.
Yeah. Is she excited?
I think so.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay,
she,
cool.
I can tell you later.
Yeah.
It's kind of, there's a whole negotiation.
Okay.
No.
Yeah.
But I was checking it out. It's like a kind of a resort.
Yeah.
Oh.
There's like a pool and a hot tub.
Is it for old people?
No.
It's all ages.
It's got like tennis courts. And
wow.
But the cool thing with this is like for her the big issue with this other complex is that the parking was too far.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah.
This parking is like
really
close.
Wow.
So
yeah.
Exciting.
Ooh,
she's gonna move to
and there's like a ramen place right there.
Ooh.
Which is really
the complex
yeah.
Has its own like
mm-hmm.
Shopping center.
Oh.
CVS.
That's great.
I was just thinking, if I lived there, I'd be at that Japanese place every day.
Yeah.
It's like sort of like ramen and like Japanese fast food.
Oh, yummy. Mm. The man is a major sushi place in our neighborhood. And it's like, I don't even need a fish. They just like give it to you on a platter and it's so
omakase?
Good. If you have omakase, but you can just order like assorted sashimi or something and they'll pick. It's so good.
Have you been back to that fish market? Remember it was like just opening.
You want a glass?
I haven't been there yet. you
do.
To go there. Yeah. Great job. That was awesome. Yeah.
Nice to meet you.
Me too. Yeah. I'm like really liking jazz in my life right now. I feel stressed and some reason it slows me down.
That's cool.
And that's good. Yeah.
I mean, look at
right.
No responsibilities.
That's what I want. I need to find out how to be independently wealthy first.
No, I'm cool. I brought him to call Elon.
Okay, yeah.
He'll tell you.
Speed dial.
She's an author.
You're a writer?
I am a writer.
What kind of writing do you do?
I write literary fiction and plays. Oh. So,
you're very talented.
Thanks. Just waiting for my moment. Make something work.
Claw your way up to the top.
That's how it feels, honestly. You just have to keep working your ass off.
But everything you do, works out so far.
We'll see, Yeah, so.
Where have you published somewhere?
Well, one of, this book I wrote in my 20s.